To meet global commitments and avoid the worst impacts of climate change, it's critical that we reduce the CO2 emissions we add to the atmosphere each day. Emissions reduction solutions like renewable energy and electric vehicles are essential and should be scaled as fast as possible. But the science now shows that CO2 emissions reductions alone won't be enough to limit global warming to 1.5 degrees Celsius. We must also remove excess CO2 from the atmosphere. There are a number of forms of carbon removal. Indirect air capture, also known as DAC, with geological storage, is one of the technological tools that can be used for this purpose. In the near term, carbon removal technology like DAC will help us bring global emissions down to zero much faster. In the future, once deep emissions cuts have been made, carbon removal will likely be needed to bring the overall level of CO2 in our atmosphere back down to levels deemed safe by scientists. Visit carbonengineering.com to learn more about DAC and how it can help in the fight against climate change.